Here's what happens when you realize there's actually a monster in your closet.
There's an evil man in my closet.